I've spent time camping, running, skiing alone, but I've never felt a sense of loneliness in the mountains. Just quiet, and you're in your thoughts, and it's just simple. Everything seems to make sense in the mountains. Every day, things are simple. Everyone's there for the same reason. We just wake up, have coffee. You're around people, but everyone's kind of quiet and anticipating the day. Slowly putting their gear on and their skins and their beacon on and layering up. You step outside the hut and you're in this beautiful place. There is something really meditative about being in the mountains. You're in your thoughts, everything's quiet and still. You're out front breaking trail, painting a nice uptrack through the mountains. You kind of have to find a balance between working on your own and sharing those big decisions that you make in the day.
Looks like if you go up like there and then maybe there's
you push yourself and you put in the boot pack and then your buddy takes over, you can really go that much further. Your feelings while you're skiing a line can change so much through the terrain that you're skiing in. You know, there's that feeling of the first turn and you're maybe a little more tense. Your second turn and you start to get into the feel of it. And those last couple turns where you just open it up. Your whole body is just tingling until you stop. And then you just like turn around and look up at what you ski and then you watch your partner come down. You can almost relive that feeling. Pretty special to share that. At the end of the day, there's this sense of being exhausted and happy at the same time. Just being able to unpack, start a fire, and share the moments that you had in the mountains. There's lots of moments throughout the day that you feel solitude. I think it's just really nice to share those moments with people.